Now listen here. Thinking corner. When will A cross B be equal to B cross E? Actually, what they have given? In general, A cross B is not equal to B cross E. We have done many problems in exercises and examples. But they are asking, when will A cross B be equal to B cross E? When both are equal. They have given n of A cross B equal to n of B cross E. A cross B is not equal to B cross E, but n of A cross B is equal to n of B cross E. And also, how can you find out the number of pairs in A cross B? If n of A is equal to P and n of B is equal to Q, then n of A cross B is equal to PQ. That is, n of A into n of B. N of A cross B is nothing but n of A into n of B. That is P into Q. P into Q. That is PQ. Do you follow? A cross B is empty if and only if A equal to empty or B equal to empty. Any one. Among these two sets, if any one set is empty, then A cross B will be empty. That also we have seen in exercise. Here, let us consider, that is, just I am giving the elements. A equal to 1, 2. B equal to 1, 2. Otherwise, you can write B equal to 2 comma 1. Do you know what type of sets are these two? Equal sets. What is it? Equal sets. What is meant by equal sets? Two sets having exactly same elements. Exactly same elements. Why then I wrote like this? Changing the order of elements inside the set, it won't affect the set. Only the place is changed. Here, this is first element, this is second element. Here, this is first element and this is second element. Only the order of the element is changed here. The placement. Understand? Just you changed the places. A equal to B equal to. Otherwise, you can give AB also. A equal to A comma B. B equal to B comma A. Both are equal. A equal to B. Both are equal sets. Two sets having exactly same elements. And also the cardinal numbers are same. Because we told you exactly same elements. What are the elements present in the first set? It should be present in the second set also. So, if there are two elements, then the second set also, it should have those two elements. The elements A and B are there, then in set B also, A and B are there. Do you follow? Now, let us find A cross B. What is A cross B? Just let me take these two sets. Because this I have done it for Tamil medium. Just let us do this. So, what is A cross B? A is A comma B cross here B comma A. Taking A comma B is also, it is not wrong. But set A is also AB, then set B is also AB means you won't be able to identify the difference. For that purpose only, just I changed the places. Do you follow? So, let us take like this. So, what is A cross B? A is paired with B and A. That is A comma B, A comma A. Similarly for B, B is paired with B and A. That is B comma B, B comma A. Isn't it? Next, B cross A. B cross A means which set you want to write? B comma A. Now you understood why I have chosen the elements like this. B comma A, then A comma B. It is a better understanding for the late bloomers. For that purpose only, just I have written the elements like this. Now you do the pairs. How will you do the pairs? Same way. B is paired with A and B is paired with B. B, A, then B, B. Similarly, A is paired with A. This is for understanding only, these arrows are I am putting. But for you, if you are able to write it, you can write it directly. Now you see both the sets. A cross B equal to B cross A. How I am saying this? You see, A comma B, A comma A, B comma A. Both are equal, equal sets here. A cross B is equal to B cross A. When A and B are equal sets. When A and B are equal sets, A cross B equal to B cross A. The same way, just you try to give some more example and work it out and check it. Do you follow? So, just thinking corner and progress check, activity, everything you try to do it and understand the concept what it is given in the book. Then only it will be easy for you to study while you are studying in the higher classes. The basic concepts, if you know clearly, then it will be very, very useful, and it is useful for scoring good marks also. Simply doing the exercise problems and example problem and scoring mark, it won't help out in future. So please try to do these type of things. Do you follow?